So he got ripped off from the machine, I think. Because it put in 5 and it gave us back 2 for change. It's supposed to be 1 euro each. Tiniest coffee in the world. I ripped this off.